Hi, I'm Rebecca Fega, a recent alumni from the University of Arizona College of Medicine, Phoenix. I still remember how excited I was to receive that call from Dr. Cunningham, letting me know that I was accepted to medical school. Words cannot describe how excited I was to embark upon my medical school journey. I remember my first day on campus. I was in awe of this beautiful building that I would be spending the next 4 years of my life training to become a physician.
Our honor is to embark on this lifelong journey of service. Together, we make it our duty to be generous listeners and leaders.
My first day of medical school, I was introduced to my fellow classmates. The faculty at our school are truly unparalleled. From our simulation center, where we simulate real-life patient scenarios, to our doctoring course, where we have the chance to learn with standardized patients. During my board preparation, which are two of the most important exams that I've ever taken, the library was certainly the perfect place for me to study. During third year, I rotated at our affiliate hospitals, which are located right near our campus. I had the opportunity to work with outstanding physician mentors who helped me decide which medical specialty would be the perfect fit for me. Fourth year was certainly my most adventurous year of medical school. I lived in three different cities, rotating in my specialty of choice, went on over 20 interviews, which is over 40 plane flights, all leading up to match day, where I would find out where I would be spending the next 5 years of my residency. On match day at 10 a.m., medical students from all over the country are given an envelope which reveals where we have matched for our residency position. Fourth-year medical students have interviewed all over the country, and we could match anywhere. It's such a nerve-wracking and exciting time, and it all comes down to this one moment. When I opened my envelope, I couldn't help but scream. I was so overwhelmed with feelings of joy and excitement, as I had matched at my number one choice, and this was not something I was expecting. This certainly became one of the best moments of my life. The best part of that day was sharing that moment with my classmates, which was certainly one of the best bonding experiences we've had together. Then graduation day came.
Catherine Rebecca Fega.
I walked across the stage, received my diploma, and reflected back upon our class oath. I felt so accomplished that I had now finally become a physician from the University of Arizona College of Medicine, Phoenix.